electronic ticket, please activate that ticket upon boarding.
So here's the story. There was a pickup truck apparently parked across the middle of the train tracks up ahead. So they had to get the police and then get a tow truck. They get somebody from the train company to come and inspect it. And so we're about an hour late getting here. My first thought was I would just try to ride home. It's about 25 miles, but I don't think I can make it by dark. And I don't know if they'll let me into Pendleton. So I'm just gonna wait here for the train that will take me back. Oh, maybe this is it. Ah, no.
Thank you.
See, I yield for cars. Thank you. So let's see, about 3.5 hours to do 3.5 miles. That's not what I signed up for. Maybe this is a not so great ride through SoCal. Unless you like looking at trains. We certainly got to see enough trains.